Hi guys, I'm back now. That's okay. Off the top, Christian Handy. Nice and easy, watch the corner pocket. Well done. Play this with left hand side, and the red will hug the rail. Didn't play it. Oh yeah, two shots. That's okay. First frame to Andy then. Okay, it's board rules guys, so it's 1-0 to Andy. Call the break. The shot rolls back in force, which I absolutely hate. I thought they put a ban on plastic. I like this, what Andy's doing here. Even though it's not his break, he's making sure they're back properly. Don't trust anybody. Don't trust anyone. Ah, that's quite strange. Here you go then, watch the white middle pocket as usual. Shot wreck, what a faff that is. Just burn the bloody thing. Like playing operation with that thing. And car on the table, it's open. Yellow as you can get one, my friend. Is he trying to double the red back into the yellow? Looks pretty good from here. That's it. That's unlucky, actually. That's unlucky. Tough shot, he cuts this yellow in the middle. Big and down. Can he get beyond his red? That's fine as it is. Sorry, guys. I forgot your part two. I think got the angle and I dropped this in and kissed the yellow near that red. Ideally, that'd be perfect. Bad timing. Too fine, you're in off. Too thick, you leave yourself nothing. Struggling. Each eye, I think he might be able to put his spread past his other one into the cushion and bang that yellow away. That is not the shot. The red near the pink slot into the back cushion and bang that yellow at the table. He gains nothing from doing a shot. He might be able actually, the red near the black might go past it and use it near the yellow that way. One problem there, everybody won't be doing much special here. And if you just hit that ball half ball, take the white up near the other yellow and leave him nothing. There's a chance that yellow comes back in front of the white and snooker him anyway, so. Sometimes people don't play negative shots, but those bring you frames. Not keen on this because the yellow could have been either black here for no reason at all. There's no value problem in the double. No value in that whatsoever. Even if he gets the ball in the middle now, what shot has he got next? And that yellow's still near the black. It's weird watching all these guys on these TV tables, but you do play differently. So then, Carl. I don't know how much side you get on this cue ball. But if you pull it, you should be right near the red. Bit of side, you've got three balls to hit, and you're bound to be on the bottom red. Don't go for a game, cover the pocket. Don't have to. Cover the pocket, leave him nothing. Okay, so you've got the yellow near the black. Top lead on the rail. And you're going to be doing so much air mileage, it's not worth it. If he covers the pocket now, he's just wasted the ball. Now, Carl's just gone favourite in this way. So clip this yellow far on the left-hand side and try and come beyond the yellow on the left. Just off two cushions. So then, half ball, here Carl. As you look it on the right-hand side, lead the white on the back rail. Okay. Always commit on these shots. People end this, and they usually hit the left-hand knuckle first, but they quit on the shot. Hit a bit of pace and convince yourself. Well done. Got up and down for the double. I don't fancy backing the cushion off red. See what he does here. Too much topspin, believe it or not, could go near that right middle pocket. Now watch the double kiss, you go for the double. And that's a very close. Answers on the postcard, please. Conan Crowell, just don't leave yourself straight on the back red, my friend. Ideally, going about 4 or 5 inches off the back there. Come on, buddy. I think the record is past the black. So just commit and make sure you hit the right hand knuckle. If you hit the first knuckle, they won't drop. Aim wide. The white look after itself. Well done, buddy. Get out. That's so unfortunate. You say that, it's always there, he put nothing on it. But it's still unfortunate, really. Let's see this. Yes, it is, but the white's so close to cutting off. Let's see if he drags it. Nick Finn's in the house, everyone. About time. Watch the white. He done the right thing actually. Played a lot of side. So, should be 1-1, but that's 2-0 to Andy. Here we go then, frame three. Carl tweeted the break. Come on, Carl, have a good break, my friend. Go straight through the cue ball. Come on, nice little punch. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Two shots then. don't understand. You attack your problem ball straight away. He's got two shots. So attack it now. Don't understand why people just bury their heads in the sand. It's not going to go away, it's still there. You attack it straight away with all your balls on the table, you've got more options. It just feels like, okay, I'll deal with that later when I get to it. That's not the point. Right, come on, get into it now, Andy. Pop this red, swing it around the right hand side. You can be on the bottom red afterwards. No, because that goes beyond the yellow, doesn't it? Watch the middle pocket. You attack it with two balls left on the table. Why? You attack the early doors. You still got that red you just pulled, haven't you? So right, towards the middle, we're right hand side. No, you want to hit it thinner. So get the white out of there. You haven't, have you? I didn't mean too critical, but... Oh, they played the wrong shots, I'm going to say it. I think, and he just went up to a foul, I didn't say it's a fair play to him. So the only problem he's got, Eric Carl's the one on the left hand side, but come inside it, then he goes go across the other side anyway, so. That's better for you, that'll make him feel a bit better. So just work your way to that yellow on the left hand side now. That's a nice shot. Now just drift the white across to left hand side of the table. Then you got your problem. Okay. The problem Carl's got going this way, it's going to be difficult to get the white back from that yellow. We played it earlier, those two yellows are still there, so he's just dropped the winning down the rail. Just like that. Now he's got to waste a shot where he didn't need to. You're on it now, so get it out. Where's your shot here? Half ball, the same pocket. That's all you've got to do. Nothing slash. Don't go for the double. Don't go for the double. Now you've got to cut this in the right hand side and hide the white behind the black in case you miss it. You still be on a yellow to the middle. Got too much pace, that white's close to the bottom right hand pocket. That's it, Carl. Come on, think about it, buddy. There, do you? There, do you? There, do you? Well played. You done well there. Forgot what just happened. Just took what's in front of him. One and Carl, you've earned his chance. Nice and easy, plain white, and drift the white back down the table, then you've the choice of the two. Just clean strike, that's all you need to do. Bit tentative there for me. Man, you play him well, you screw this back all day long. Not so well, you try and drag it and run it through. It is tough out there, guys. It's not easy. He's a lot better than this car, known as a local lad from Yeovil. To be fair, he is running a tournament today as well, so. Yeah, the no practice. So if he stamped this like he did last time, see that he stamped it? He said from the cue ball through. Guess that worked closer to the cushion. He will miss cue. But anyway, Andy's 3-0 up. Carl is a confidence player there. He is a good player, to be honest with you. He's beat some good players in the past. But like we all do, we're on a roll, we can't miss, can't we? We always fight our demons when we're in the bad place. But this is weird though, the opposite person sending up to the other guys for racking. Obviously they don't trust each other. They should get married. There you go. Never moves. It's not straightforward to look at first glance. I mean, the reds do go, so he goes for reds now. Basically, just the white, more or less where it is now, pop that red he's closer to, and come down the table right inside and go into the reds over the middle. Long cue hit the cushion. Okay. Don't understand that at all. I mean, if this yellow goes, or even off the red, that yellow's not going to go that far because it'd be too fine. So now Andy can attack the red at the top of the table and go into those reds if he likes. That white looks perfect. So basically now you want to come inside that yellow, aim for the yellow. Forget the reds, aim for the yellow. So basically try and hit just past the ball line with left hand side, go into the yellow. The reds just sort themselves out. Quit on the shot. He had a big error there as well to hit. He just quit on it, unfortunately. So now. It's about the angle to pop this and just kiss those two reds now. Sure he is. I'm getting confused, seriously. .com. Where's Churchill? Just drop it in the other double, then you screw back to the other one. Too hard, I mean, how you hit? Now you got hit as a pace, which the white's going to top spin and get nowhere for you. They're not coming down and bottom the table. It has never come down and bottom the table. Never in a million years. So Carl, no 3-0 down, but he plays this at 0-0. He just pots this when it comes out and covers the pocket. That's okay. Into the cushion first, bunt the red, just past the other yellow. How's that not dropped? Is there a question now? Did that red go past earlier? So lead the red, give him two shots. Lead the red over the hole. This is why I said bump the red away. Is that the option? That's fluked it, I believe. Wow. Been a bit fortunate actually, where the white's finished. But there again, Carl can take this yellow near middle of the table to top right. The white's going to go across, leaving nothing. If it goes in, he's got to go over the bottom pocket. And it will leave Andy absolutely nothing. Basically, you're free rolling on that yellow. You leave nothing and game on if you get it. See, again, the white's going to kiss the red, I'm sure of it. Unlucky in one way, the other way no. If it dropped, what do you have? Sometimes you've got to edge your bets. Every favourite wins, go each way. If he hits this, what I think he's trying to do here, he's got a chance of this. I don't know. No. Okay. Now the black comes into play. How's all your queuing now? Basically, he's got to screw it back about. Even stop a dead, he's got a shot on the black. But these, you must commit and punch it in. Do not roll it. Punch it in. Nice straight cue, actually. Just punch it. Unlucky. He's going somewhere nice for his holidays, huh? Corner girl, clear it. I think he can go past the yellow at any side, so come inside it on the left hand side, right hand side. I don't think he can go past it on the right. He's trying to swerve it with check side so it strains up. That's a great shot, by the way. Great shot. Bit fortunate, but fair play. Nice shot. So he's going to try it off two cushions there for the red in the middle. Now come down towards the yellow more for that shot. So he's out of Ben Mackey. So here we go again then, Carl. Half ball on that yellow. Lead the white up towards the belt cushion. He sniggered and got a dead yellow out. Here we go then. These are hard shots in the pockets. He doesn't even know where the white's going. And to be fair, he's played out really well. Two choices. Top it in the right-hand side, yellow knows it. Or top it with left-hand side, yellow same pocket. Tell it what you want to do. But plain ball, you're close to that black. Plain ball, you're close to that black. Wow, this yellow only just goes. This will take a great cure. He's got no choice. Just believe in yourself. To be honest, it wouldn't surprise me to get this. Middle. Commentator's eye. Right, forget that. Never ever own up to a fluke during a match. Did you win the frame for it? No. Make them angry. Let them think about it. Say sorry after the match. Right, good cue and out. Well done, Carl. He's back in the match now at 3-1. See if he can capitalise on that fluke. Okay, so Zani break leading 3-1. And they race to 4. Oh, they've changed again now. They're backing their own balls up now. Well done, Carl. Go through the cue ball nice and easy, my friend. That's unfortunate again, really. That is unfortunate. Let me move that away. So red's potted. Yellows are gorgeous, but can I see one? If not, just put that white right beyond the closest yellow on the cushion. Let him have the problem. Is that close to two? I didn't know if it hit the yellow or not. I'm not sure. I'm too far away, but I thought I hit the cushion first and it came beyond yellow. I'm not sure. You guys can rewind it and have a look. But from here, that, to me, it looked like a foul, but. So anyway, still open table. All depends if that red's available to top left. If not, yellows, obviously. Did I watch other red here? Can I use that yellow red enough to hold the white? Otherwise, the white's going down the table into no man's land. Yeah, he's played it well. Ouch. Unfortunate, but I think the only shirt all there, my friend, is half born white inside and just lead the white where it says all stars on that cushion. Negative sometimes the only chance. It's hard for him. He's got no shot on anywhere else. Now he's looking on that far yellow. Can he go in off that? If it goes, gotta go for it really, ain't I? If not, just sharp shot. He knows this could be his last shot, so I'll give it a thought. But it's not a bad shot, you can see it, because if it down goes, it could cover the pocket. If not, just see where it makes it awkward for him. Let him do the work. Ask the question. Yeah, I don't mind that. I know the red's gone sort of safe, but he can do a lot there, to be honest. Snooker coming out. The only thing I don't like about these rules is if he does tuck up. I don't agree with that. One, because the black's not in the open. You get a snooker and divert your balls. And you're getting yourself into trouble here. All you're doing is helping out Carl at the moment. So he's got to leave, he cannot leave that red at the top. So even if you hit those two reds, the yellow, sorry, and come across on the right hand side, this way is close to being off as well. Now you just give him a shot at the double. Don't give him that shot. If you played the two yellows are close together and put the white on the right hand side, you can't see this red, he's still dead. Superb. Now he's got a chance from nowhere. I think if he just drops in dead weight, I think he might be able to go behind the yellow, right, kissing it, the red's in the middle. I think dead weight, otherwise a bit of pace is going to change the angle. The white's not enough, as long as you hit it dead weight. That is superb. Well played, my friend. Come on, man. This is where people go wrong now. They think they've done the hard work. The hard work starts now. They're all easy, these, but this is where we switch off. So take your time. 101 or more. Do not get too greedy with your positional play, because they've all spit on out. can't cut it in, go over the pocket, he will go across one rail and get it over there. Because if he cuts that in, that, that white's going at the top. As I always say, aim wide. There's the white for you. Guess where you're going, my friend. Do not kiss the other yellow. Did I say that it hard work starts when they're all easy? Do not go for the devil. Put that white near the corner pocket on the left hand side. Just bang the black out. Ask the questions. Make him put it. He's just missing the easy one. One in 10 shot. If you get it fair play, but you don't, you lose the frame. Make him do the hard work. Okay, so he clips his fine. Takes the white at the top of the table, but the other two yellows now. I can't understand what he's playing the shot for. He goes across table. Use the shot. You can actually see the back, but I don't know if it cuts into the right. He goes past that yellow. But there again, he can still hit it fine, put the white on the back cushion. Or do you go all eggs in one basket, off one rail? You hit the black, don't give him two shots unless you absolutely have to. That's a great shot, by the way. Oh, how unfortunate is that? Go high, don't use yourself low. No problems now, too low, you kiss the other. How do you feel? Good power play the yellow onto the other yellow, branch the other one out. Two spinning, chopping, now for the yellow in the corner bottom back. Don't get greedy. Cool, nice pot, well done. Straight stun across the side rail. Well done, so it looks like Andy's going to win this one 4-1. Well done, Andy, well played, unlucky pal. See you guys in a minute.